Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel 2010 In-Depth, Chapter 5, Legacy Dialog Boxes. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In Chapter 5, we're talking about how to use the, well, Microsoft calls them the Dialog Launcher, but I really call it the please just take me back to the old way. So just to set this up, we have ribbon tabs like Home, Insert, Page Layout. Within the various ribbon tabs, there are groups. So here's the Illustrations group, the Filter group, the Links group. On Home, we have the Font group, the Alignment group, the Number group. And in the lower right-hand corner of many of the groups is a tiny symbol. And if you really zoomed in on the symbol, it looks like the top left corner of a piece of paper with a arrow pointing down and to the right. And when you click that symbol, Excel takes you back to the old Excel 2003 dialog box. So if you knew how to set up the alignment in Excel 2003, rather than try and figure out how to do that on the ribbon, you can just very quickly get back to the old dialog box. Another one that I use all the time is on the Page Layout tab. I need to change something in Page Setup, and rather than use these new drop downs, I come here to this dialog launcher where I have full control, the four tabs that we always had, and can set up the rows to repeat at top, or header footer, or margins, and so on, using the dialog launcher in Excel 2010. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.